First of all, to begin with, let me tell you that it's not really an impersonation that I do or that we as Elvis tribute artists, what we call ourselves, Elvis tribute artists do. Only ambition is to pay a tribute to a great entertainer, probably the greatest entertainer in the world. I've been doing this since about 2014 or 2015, about 5 years now. So I think it was just a natural thing that came into me, and you know, because my family owned a music store, so you know, I was always exposed to a lot of music at home. We had a lot of records those days, and we had so my dad used to get home lots of music for us to listen to all the time. And you know, what really struck me was a film that I saw on Elvis called Elvis, That's the Way It Is. It was a movie made on his 1969-70 concerts in Las Vegas. And that was a film that really inspired me. I saw that film about 8 times. I was probably in college, I think, at that time. I really became a big fan of his after seeing that movie. That every time he sang songs, he sang it in such a way that there were millions listening to him at the same time, or thousands listening to him. But he made every woman there feel like he was singing this song to her only, and only to her. That was his ability to sing on stage. I was enjoying myself, people were enjoying my show. So I said, let me invest in a couple of costumes. So the first one I bought was the one that Elvis wore in 1973 in Hawaii. It's called the American Eagle jumpsuit. It's probably one of his most well-known, because that was a widely televised show all over the world. That costume was shown all over the world. I found the material that I thought would suit a costume. I found, you know, buttons, different kinds of button shapes, sizes, stainless steel, various kinds of buttons, and tassels and belt and more tassels to put on the belt. And I just put it together, made myself a pair of, white heeled boots, put it together and got myself a wig made. I went to a wig maker. I love it. It's my passion, you know, and I'm so happy that God has given me the strength to actually follow this passion.